Alright, welcome to day 3 of the World Junior Hockey Vlog. This will be the day I get to skate at New Era Field. I think that's going to be a lot of fun. They showed some people last night skating. It looked a lot of fun. It's cold today, obviously, but should be a lot of fun. Then we got USA and Sweden both play tonight. Don't remember their opponents offhand, but should be a lot of fun. Alright, so we're here at New Era Field. There it is. Get ready to skate. Got my wheels on me. So should be a lot of fun. It's not too cold. It's a little flurry, but little flurries around. But yeah, should be a lot of fun. Get on camera. Yeah, what's up? Yeah, there we go. Go USA. Right there. That's it here for New Era Field. A lot of fun out here. Just finish it up here. It's gonna be an incredible atmosphere tomorrow. It's gonna be a lot of fun tomorrow. So, felt great out here. So, I'll see you guys in Sweden versus Czech Republic. All right, so we're here for Sweden-Czech Republic. Should be a lot of fun. Rasmus Dahlin's playing, so let's see what happens.
All right, we're here ice side. Currently waiting for warm-ups. So I'm on the Swedish side. Hopefully see Dahlin and Fjabi. He's the Capitals prospect. Maybe get a puck, and hopefully Fjabi and Dahlin will score for Sweden or do something cool tonight. And we got USA playing Slovakia after that.
Yeah.
two assists, and Johnson Falby getting an assist on the first goal. Tie for USA versus Slovakia. Should be fun.
All right, we're here. Currently, we're getting ready for USA Slovakia. Upgrade us, and we are
left. Sorry.
Right there.
Yeah.
Center ice, fourth row. It's a pretty good upgrade, I'll say. Got a decent little crowd tonight. A few people here. Should be a pretty good game. Let's go USA. Hit him up high. What the hell? Oh, Casey. Oh.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Oh my god. He's the fucking Mittlestadt. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my lord. What a goal I saw. Oh my god. Did you fucking see that?
Great day skating out at New Era Field. Had a lot of fun doing that. Cool seeing Sweden, Rasmusdal. Kind of bummed USA lost, but you know, Slovakia's goalie played a hell of a game, so can't be mad about that. I think got to focus for tomorrow. Outdoor game. Gonna be a lot of fun. See you then.
All right, so this is day four. Already day four already of the World Junior Hockey Vlog, and today's the big day. USA, Canada, outside New Era Field. Snow in the forecast. Should be a lot of fun. Got our warm weather gear, gonna tough it out. Hopefully USA can pull off a win. They obviously had a tough loss last night, but you know, they're gonna bounce back. I believe in them. And yeah, so it's currently 11:48 right now. We're gonna get ready, get some food, and then go to the game.
All right, so we're on our way to New Era Field for the game. It's pretty good weather today. Surprisingly, it's gonna snow a little bit, but weather, you know, I guess cold-wise, it's not that bad. So we're about 20 minutes out now, so see you when we get there.
All right, we're here outdoors, New Era Field, baby. USA versus Canada. It's gonna be a hell of a game. Let's go USA.
Be the same ones that I doubt with. Put it all out on the line with. If you're looking for me, you can find.
Coming down at New Era Field.
You're my shield.
What?
You're my shield.
You can tell this guy, didn't you?
Yeah.
Let's go! USA!
Alright, that's three periods done. It's tied 3-3. We got overtime. Go on, USA.
Jake.
Yeah!
right. Come on. Casey. Casey. Let's go, Casey. Casey, this is your time. Casey, this is all you. Casey. 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 Casey.
Team USA, number 11, Casey Mittlestadt.
Come on, Casey. Come on, Casey. This is it. If he stops it here, it's over, I think.
What?
I think if he stops it here, it's over.
Yeah.
Wait, no, he scored two. He scored two. Never mind. I think it's still tied.
Team up. Fourth or Team Canada.
Oh, yeah, it's fourth.
Number 19, Drake Batherson.
Well, that's it for day four of the World Junior Hockey Vlog. I mean, that was probably one of the best hockey games I've seen in a long time. I mean, that was it's probably the best outdoor game I've seen other than the Winter Classic with the Caps. That was just an excellent game. I mean, USA pushed through. I mean, the snow was coming down. You know, it had everything. I mean, that was just such an incredible game. So we have Finland versus Slovakia tomorrow. I'm just ending early tonight. It's currently 8:11. I'm just gonna get something to eat probably, and probably download the stuff and then finish the night off. Glad USA got a win after last night. It was a pretty tough loss last night. Obviously a lot of the Canadian fans were like, oh, you guys can't even beat Slovakia, whatever, but we beat Canada, so that was a huge win for us. Definitely good for seeding. We'll probably finish second in the group, because Canada's only got one more game left, and we have one game as well, but they're going to beat Denmark probably, so they're probably going to finish first. And but hey, we got to win against Canada, the biggest game of the tournament, so I'm happy. Hopefully we get to do it again at the gold medal.